know with far you got what you asked for. Tight spirals and stupid dumb throws. And now you brought back Randy Moss. I guess he never was meant for a championship ring. Viking fans, you didn't know that you really didn't miss him. So come Monday, it'll be alright. Come Monday, they'll be ready to fight. It's been 50 long years filled with anguish and tears, and still no championship is in sight. Yes, on paper, they look like a winner, but as they say, you don't play them that way. AP is having an MVP season, but somehow this year is slipping away. And a brand new batch is being made, this week's brew of the purple Kool-Aid. Come Monday, it'll be alright. Monday, they'll be ready to fight. It's been 50 long years filled with anguish and tears, and still no championship is in sight. You can't help it, Chili. You're inching closer to a T-Jack rage. Remember that night in week one when we said there'd be no room for sage. I hope you're enjoying the season. Hall of Fame players running everywhere. The power rankings are out on Tuesday. Is that you behind the Buccaneers? If you could relive last season again, this time have Bob take a knee at the end. Come Monday, it'll be alright. Come Monday, they'll be ready to fight. It's been 50 long years filled with anguish and tears, and still no championship is in sight. It's been 50 long years filled with anguish and tears, and still no championship is in sight.